The murder trial for the death of Kathleen West has been pushed back again. Her husband, Jeffrey West, was charged in that killing. Investigators believe that she was killed after being hit with a bottle of liquor. She was found in the road outside of their Calera home. The trial was set to get started this month, but has now been pushed back until November.